Now, there is no end to the Congress implosion in Punjab. Add to that the rebellion that is brewing in Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan. But it's not just internal politics that is paralyzing the party. External enemies are out to take advantage of a diminishing opposition party. At least 9 Congress leaders from Goa, including a former chief minister, have switched to the Trinamool Congress. This after Congress's young gun, Sushmita Dev, switched sides too. The question then is, who is hurting the Congress more?
He's not the Congress's captain anymore. Humiliated by the Gandhis, Amrinder Singh has decided to part ways after a 4-decade-long association. And while his meeting with Home Minister Amit Shah has triggered massive political buzz,
जिसको पंजाब के किसान, पंजाब के लोग, पंजाब का विरोधी मानते हैं, वो श्री अमरेंद्र सिंह जी को मुखौटे के तौर पर प्रयोग करना चाहते हैं, उपयोग करना चाहते हैं। उस कोशिश को वो नकारें।
Sources say that the captain is likely to float his own political party soon.
Number one. I am not going to remain in the Congress. Number two, I am not joining the BJP. That is enough for me at the moment.
Amrinder Singh's party is set to be launched within the next 15 days and nearly a dozen Congress leaders are said to be in touch with him. The word is that the captain may also meet some farmer leaders. One thing's for sure, the captain's new innings will certainly hurt the Congress in Punjab. In 2 other Congress ruled states too, things are far from okay. In Chhattisgarh, Congress Minister T.S. Deo is waiting to dethrone Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel. And in Rajasthan, Sachin Pilot is demanding his pound of Gehlot's flesh. The implosion has raised serious questions about the Gandhi's leadership and also the Congress's status as a credible opposition party. On Wednesday, former Goa Chief Minister and veteran Congress leader Luisino Falero joined the Trinamool Congress.
We are getting charged. We are ready to defeat the BJP who is trying to have the culture of intolerance, culture of hatred, culture of vengeance, culture of vendetta.
So who's really hurting the Congress? Prominent Rahul Gandhi loyalists have joined the BJP in the last few months. The Congress and BJP were in a direct fight in 186 out of 543 seats in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. The Congress won a dismal 15. With 3 crucial state elections just months away, the Congress is paralyzed by an internal war and external enemies who won't let the party rest even for a moment. It's literally now a question of survival. Bureau Report, India Today.